Okay. I've wanted to play this game all week. Let me get my headphones on. I've watched a lot of people play this over the week or 2 weeks or however long. So I kind of get the gist. Okay, I think we're ready. We get all four? Shipping. Let's pass on flower. Two, five. Five. 8.5. Open store. Woohoo! So excited for this game. 90. That's probably a counterfeit bill. Low. Fine. I am killing it. I think this. Yes. $20. Had enough. Like this four. One. Make this 4.5. What's left? Cereal. $35. What? Wait, this is the most expensive by a lot. This guy's gonna come in. Welcome. to a supermarket. I wish you could name your place. That'd be a good touch. Cereal time. All right, now hang out. Come on, guys. I'm more than that. $1. Thank you. 50 cents. Thank you. What do we do? Buy pasta? How's shipping if I buy like two items? Still $2. Still $2. Okay, so you want to buy multiple things. But I want to buy just a little bit of everything, but mainly pasta. Wait, if I just buy multiple pasta, still $2. One pasta bothers me so much. Need flour bread. $0.50. $1. Sugar oil. Oh, I need one more customer. Big money. $5. Thank you. Someone needs to take that bottom pasta. Come on, Dad. Come on, guy. Thank you. One more? When I hit 25. Wait, where'd that lady go? Across the street? Is that it? Daily bills starting today. Make sure to pay the bill leaving your computer before they're due date. Or they'll be paid automatically. The more electrical devices, the more expensive the bills. Alright, let's not use the lights anymore. Let's buy cereal. Cereal and oil. Punish your shirt. Hello. 80. No one's taking that bottom pasta. Oh, she took the bottle of pasta. Thank you. My lightsaber. Yeah, I get the cereal boxes. Thank you. How much is the license? It's 200 or something. 200. This needs a fridge. Okay. Hello, cereal. Fridge is 200. We could save up for the B, 375. Let's try to save up for the big one. And it means I need 575. Alright, let's stop using electricity. We won't turn on the lights no more. Come on guys, buy more stuff. $500. Here we go, cereal. 7. I won't turn on the lights. I won't turn on the lights. Wait, do I already have rent? Management? Bills? Oh, we good. Gross hiring storage. Coming soon. Hello. $82. Kind of just browsing the computer while people are coming in. Spotlight. Small rack. Whoa, my price tags are like bright. They glow in the dark. Doesn't cost electricity, hopefully. This is bread. Oh, did I put bottom pasta again? Is that it? Alright, didn't use electricity. Or didn't use the lights. But cereal price went up. Open. Should we just get a loan? How does that stuff work? It should be 100. No, that's too much. 10 day? Maybe I'll get it after we close the day. Buy bread. Bread and flour. Oh, so much stuff. Thank you. Bread is too expensive? Come on, guy. But he buys the 750 cereal? 150. Come on, grab the bottom pasta. Oh, dang, I'm gonna run out of cereal. No change, thank you. Add some bread. $1. Ooh, no change, thank you. Need more susu cereal. Can I make the loan smaller, or does it have to be 850 or whatever the number is? Basic loan, I see. Someone got the bottom pasta, thank you. Pasta and bread. If I buy sugar, Oh, the cereal's run out. Oh, God. What? He wanted two cereals. This guy better not be looking for cereal. Wow, he did want cereal. This guy wanted it too, I bet you. Oh, what? Thank you for not asking for cereal. Too soon. Quality of life. These boxes glow. You can see what's in them. Yes, yes, yes. 50 cents. Cereal! $2. Cereal! I don't believe all these guys wanted cereal. They're just being picky. Is that it? Products not found. These negative points. Is cereal still expensive or is it neutral now? It's still expensive. Okay, fine. All right, after today, I should be able to buy all the stuff I want. I just buy two cereal just because. I mean, I'm selling them for more too. But I'm wasting shipping. Okay, what am I missing? Sugar. There. All those cereal guys need to come get it now. I wonder if I could save up for the big fridge at the same time as the license. Oh, people are buying the cereal. Thank you. Guy's super fancy. He just bought a bottle of oil. Thank you. License is 200, bridges to 375. I mean, I need 575 plus money to buy the new stuff. I'll just wait till the end of the day and I should have enough. Greetings. I wish you could leave the register with the right click. And I wish there was a button you could push to take their card or cash. Because I'm bad and I keep clicking wrong. Oh, perfect. Thank you. This guy's super fancy too. We're doing it. Doing it. We almost have enough. Yeah, by the end of the day, I should be able to have the refrigerator tomorrow. Come on, lady. Locked. I got double cereal, big money. Oh, and other stuff too. Bigger money. Oh my god. I can't believe how fun this game is. I've been watching VTubers play it for so... I've watched like so many VTubers play it. And just watching it, I was like, oh, this looks fun. For the most part, I watch all of them play the start, like about what I'm doing, maybe a couple shelves in the refrigerator, but I watch some that are pretty hardcore and have like all that other stuff set up, but I don't know much about that stuff yet, but I'm looking forward to it. Like, I know you can hire cashiers and stockers, buy storage. Hopefully it becomes, this is like Cuisinier where it's a little too easy right now. Hopefully it gets more challenging once I have a fridge. Oh, do I have to pay bills? When does that happen? 65 cents. Wait, what? Double rent? Can you imagine if you have to pay rent every day, even if it's like divided into 30 days or whatever? It'd be such a pain. Who needs lights? The boxes and the price tags glow in the dark. I wish their money and credit card would glow. Thank you. Need oil. Flour. Is that it? How about you, sir? It looks like it. Bread up, sugar down. Mm. Oh boy. Wait, let's do this in order here. Want my license. I want my big fridge. With my fridge, I want bread cost more now. What do I need? Flour, oil, cereal. Wait, is cereal still up? It's not. Oh wait, what am I doing? I could buy new stuff. I have enough money to buy like one of each. Oh, why are these things so expensive? Way too much. No one bought bread, no one bought bread. There's a number next to the thing. Okay. No, one of the things has a 75. Purchase a new section using your computer to expand your store. Okay, that's the next mission. Let's just get this ready. Oh god, it's so much. Okay, I need 113. Block. No, OT Black. Don't worry, I'm buying that soon. You did not want coffee. You came here for cereal. You should have bought milk. Jesus, expensive. Get out. A box of cereal for $7.50. gonna say he wanted coffee. Almost, please, just one more person. Wait, I could buy now?
So expensive.
11? 41. Double coffee? You're gonna buy the tea too? Oil too expensive. Four. Okay, let's get flour. This is empty now, right? Get flour. Flour plus sugar. Let's just get coffee and tea while we're at it.
Oh, it's so expensive!
Is that gonna cover it? Oh yeah. Did I buy double pasta? Did I buy double flour? Hi. Ooh, thank you. Getting big money. What is it? Flour, coffee, cereal? Well, that was at a 2, that's why. Flour, coffee, cereal. Oil's too expensive. All right, bro, let's look. We have so many people buying flour. 38.5. Oh, I forgot to buy it. Okay, we have to get refrigerator stuff next time. Yeah, cheese, milk, water. Ready for tomorrow. Cheese, milk, water. Is that it? Oil down, coffee and flour up. Ah, I should have bought flour. Okay, it's okay. I not buy eggs. Didn't buy eggs. Eggs. Egg oil. Perfect. Stock up on oil while it's cheap. Hold on. All right, I think we're doing well. Someone bought the pasta. Oh, the guy almost beat her. One. Come on, bro. Oh, is that all he wanted? Wait, am I not paying any electricity bill because I'm not using the lights? What? What is the, oh, refrigerator bill. No. Oh. How much is a new thing? The management growth? 350. And how much is a new health? 200. And how much is the next license?
400.
Okay. Well, let's go in that order. Building, shelf, license. Get this yet. Whoa, this guy got so much stuff. Kind of tricky. It's like, do I buy stuff now? Because it might go up in price? Or do I wait till tomorrow because it'll go down in price? Jeez, it's too expensive. Is sugar still on sale? This is normal. Good thing these tags glow. They can still find their items. Sugar went up.
Ah, I should have bought it yesterday.
Sugar cheese. Okay. Need to buy cheese anyway. Sugar, cheese, water. Sugar, cheese, water, flour. Sugar, cheese, water, flour, bread.
Mm-hmm.
What did I say? Sugar water. Just buy anything else we need. Get tea now. Get tea and egg. They want shipping. Oh, so expensive. Oh, I forgot to set the prices. This is now $4.25. Another thing that went up, sugar. This is $5. Oh, did she get the cheap sugar? Thank you. One cheese, okay. This guy looks like he's gonna buy a lot. He's gonna get a bottle of water. Pasta for dinner, that's it. Oh. I need to buy coffee cereal, pasta. This is gonna be an expensive order. Growth. Purchase. Bills. Get these out of the way. Cheese and milk. And coffee and what? Flour's too expensive. Get out of here. I mean, thank you for buying a bunch of stuff. There's milk. Bathing suits just by one item, and it's so weird. Just a bottle of oil. cheese, flour, sugar. Oops. Oh god, these buttons, okay. Cheese, flour, sugar. Coffee, oil. Coffee, oil. Wonder if light electricity is free once it hits 9 p.m. 29. Yay, thank you. Is water really that bad? Out of cheese. How much is water? Yeah, I guess. Pasta and oil. Oh, let's move the stuff. That's gonna throw me off. Let's put this one first. All right, let's buy a shelf today. Coffee, sugar, flour, and cheese. Okay, I want to buy the furniture. But by... pasta... milk. Egg water. Cheese, egg water. Cheese, egg water, pasta, oil, pasta, oil, coffee. No, it's getting more busy. What was the next license? 400? And it gives me 6 new items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I go order more before 9 o'clock. 9:05. My 15, 50. Is that it? Everyone good? Hey, hello. I have bills to pay. All right, let's close out. Eggs up, coffee and flour. Oh, coffee's down. Coffee, flour, and eggs up. Coffee, flour, coffee, flour. Coffee. Let's do one more day of this. Just buy it while it's cheap. Like a lot. Hello, 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 hello. $5. $4. $1. Whoa! Thank you. Okay. So by the end of the day, I'll buy the license. And tomorrow morning, I'll order all the stuff. One cheese. He's going through the register. Oh, that bugs me. Okay, I'm gonna move it back. Oh, I could just move the fridge too. Order cheese. Cheese, pasta, oil. My flour before the end of the day. Oh my god, it's about everything. Sugar up. Eggs, coffee, bread. Huh? Oh, maybe it's like retaining it. Eggs, coffee, bread. Alright, let's stock up on bread. Sugar went up. Even go like this. Okay, first. This thing? Then double check to see if I have bills. Oh, I didn't make my bills! Wait, rent is higher because it's bigger? Yeah, okay. Well, let's get one of each new thing. Beam, boom, bam, boom, bam, beam. And what am I missing? Bread, sugar. Red sugar tea cereal. Oh, this is such a fat order. Let's just get the new stuff. This is new. This is like supreme flour. Rice. Let's double up on the pasta and new flour. I guess the order, I mean, that's good. Pasta. I want to buy more bread. And oil. And sugar, even though I have a box. Milk. I could do that when the store opens. Let's set the prices. Oh, all these bottles. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Milk, eggs, water. Elk, egg. Egg is low, so let's get another one. One bottle. Salt is too expensive. Come on. Oh my god, this guy got so much stuff. Will this fit? Oh my god. Better not that he won olive oil. Eat!
Oh my god!
Which one's olive oil? Of course, it's the last one I opened. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you. Thank you. Oh, another one. Thank you. Thank you. Will it fit? Won't fit. Hold on, lady. Thank you. Okay, let's fix this tomorrow. Pasta spaghetti went down. Good, I was gonna buy some. So this is the same price? What was it, just the spaghetti? Just the spaghetti. Oh, by a lot, okay. Water, peanut butter, salt, rice. Red flour, olive oil, coffee. Red. I wish they all emptied like a cereal box so you could see like the end of it. Like, yeah, like this. Like, milk is tricky. What? Ah, oh, barely. The next thing I'm saving up for. Hey, rent, while we're at it. Wait, is there rent for the storage unit too? Can't get a stalker yet, but I can get a checker. Pay him $80 a day. This is $750. Wait, that's beginning to get bigger. This is $550. Looks like I need a second fridge. Okay, fridge. And license. Why are the guys dressed up like this? Buy like nothing. Spend all their money on their suit. Okay, fridge and license. Need about a grand. And I'll move my register back again. And then I'll try to organize the... No line water. People bought milk though, right? Coffee, cereal. Coffee, cereal, egg. Olive oil, red flour. Milk. Red pasta. That's getting kind of rough now. Still don't want to hire a cashier. Oh, I put the flour over here instead of the pasta. Wait, did I put pasta here? Okay, well, let's fix this during the day when I can see stuff. Sugar, flour, pasta, egg. Sugar, flour, pasta, egg. Sugar, flour. Is pasta? Oil, cereal, pasta, tea. Double up on this pasta. Thank you. Coffee, peanut butter, rice. Coffee, peanut butter, rice. Coffee, peanut butter, rice. Fucking fridge. $16.25. $1. $17.25. Oh, so many people. Peanut butter. Peanut butter. Both flour. That was spaghetti box. Both flour, spaghetti. Oil, sugar, cheese, egg. Thank you. One bottle of water. What blue box is this? I can't see anything. Just gonna go there. This is bottom of the water. It's empty. Hard to see. Man, what happened to my eye? When did that happen? I must have pushed buttons on my keyboard. Coffee down. Lot down. Okay. Peanut butter, rice bread. Sugar, olive oil, salt. Cheese, spaghetti, red flour. Spaghetti. Buy the next license. Bills and order the new stuff. Oh, that's the one that doesn't go in the fridge. Huh? Is that it? Oh god. Big juice. What is it? Apple? Interesting. Okay. Soda water, tea, coffee. Soda water, tea, cereal, coffee. On sale. Hi. One bottle, okay. Let's get Do people like soda water? Just double up on cheese. Okay. Cheese. 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 Milk. No. Red pasta, blue flour spaghetti. And the weird milk thing. Apple juice. Weird milk apple juice. Olive oil egg. Orange juice. It. Okay. Flour, oil, peanut butter. Flour, peanut butter. What I'll do is I'll do the shelf, I'll restock, and maybe do the next license, and then I'll call it for today. Just wanted to dip my feet into this game for a little bit. Okay. Red pasta, oil, water. Thank you. salt, peanut butter, rice. Just get extra coffee and red pasta. Get one more to save on shipping. White cola. License is 550. Okay, so let's do one more day. That way I can buy the license. Or I guess we'll just call it after one more day. And then tomorrow or next time I play, I'll do the license and get the new stuff. Set the price. They should get all this stuff in their way. Okay, that's orange juice, tea, and white soda. $15.50. Spaghetti, red flower, blue flower. Let's double up. That milk thing. Milks. Both milk. Red cola. Green soda water. Just pick something random. All right, 1 second. I gotta find the milk. Oh, how did this fall? Milk looks like this one. That's the wrong milk. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Just grab everything. It's bound to happen eventually. Yes, we found the milk. Didn't I buy eggs? Is it lost in the pile of boxes? That's the eggs. Well, salt is too expensive. Get out of here, sir. Probably gonna need to buy rice, orange juice. Rice, orange juice. Where's that green soda water? I know I bought that too. Thank you. Oh, there's something in here. Oh, there it is. Found it. It really went down a lot. Okay, maybe one more day because I want to get the new stuff. Off on the yogurt. Gotta find a box that can hold this milk. Oh, first guess. All right, I need a square one like that. This one's gonna be hard to see if it's running out. Gotta see it at an angle. Oh nice, 15, that's a good stack. Thank you. Please be 15. Oh, it's even better. This is like what? 18? Nice. Okay. Bread, orange juice, cereal, tea. I get yogurt. No one's buying this cheese. What does the cheese box look like?
Oh my god!
Alright, so let's get yogurt, OJ, cereal bread. It should just be one stack. Perfect. Rice. Get double rice tea. Double rice tea, olive oil. Get blue soda. I think I said all the prices. Oh, I didn't set any of these. Oh my god. $4.25. $2.50? Let's just go for that. $4.50. That's close. All right, last day. Can I? God, this is... See if this really works. Can't place it, but I could throw it in there. Oh, is this too big? Ah, okay. Still stuff in there. Hello. Red flour, peanut butter, apple juice. Sugar. Sugar, new cereal, spaghetti. Water, milk. The more I order now, the easier it'll be the next time I play. Water, milk. It's first cereal, bread. Thank you. Let's see what I can do in the dark. That's the whole thing, right? I wonder if it's going to save me doing this. But if not, it'll just start over here, right? Alright, I think I can end up just going forever, so I'm going to call it here for today. Yeah, I'll definitely play more of this soon. Let's see, I guess next time we'll be buying storage, getting a cashier, getting stalker. On top of just getting licenses and more stuff. All right. I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.